Okay, let's see what happens. Who scans stuff? Codine. Oh, my bad. Okay. Health alert. Phase on radiation warning is still in effect. Level 8 radiation gear. Prolonged exposure is 100% fatal. Oh, it's a room leading up to the boss fight. Uh-oh. Mega pirate. No, please don't break shit. You know how much that cost a little pirate? Most powerful of the elite pirate forces can become invincible. Oh, invisible! Thank you. my god. Out of my fucking way. Oh my god! Mate, this is fucking annoying. Get off of me. The phase on the guns makes it fucking annoying as well. Why is that Matchwoods here? Shit, I heard him. Fucker! My God, will you stop that? Stop with the fucking getting close and doing that. Oh God, no. Fuck off. Stop protecting these fucks. Fucking die. know what? Let's save again, why not? I don't wanna have to redo those fucking scans over and over. You. No, I want full health. I refuse anything less. I refuse anything less. Fuck this shit. Really? Oh my god. Finally! Disc corruption. Anyways, Anyways, we should make our way back to the beginning area because there are some items I can get now fully. Yeah, that's probably stuff we could have gotten. Like some items and such, especially that long ass shaft, but no, let's just try to find the rest of the keys and collect them. And we can go to Fendra's Edge and get that one key that I know about. We can also get the other one because of the red door. But that would be too of eight. Oh God. Stop to scratch my hand for that shit to happen. Great. Oh my God, fuck Omega Pirate.